has some worry about the impact this could have on Pastor Yusuf Nardakhani's case, since no other lawyers like their take over. .gov was apparently in court defending one of his clients when the judge announced his own jail sentence. He's not.
First off, it's very clear he had a big network. They weren't listening to him. The franchises were kind of off on their own. But the second thing, which is more telling, obviously, is that since we know that he exists, Brian,
good.
He happened to reduce as much as President Obama's.
Oh, good job.